Hey hosts, I am here to tell you why Mr. JC Chasez is the king, yes, the king of all boy bands, period. Yes, no Justin, no Harry, no Brain. JC is superior. And if you disagree, you're wrong and slow. Here's why. Not only is he crazy talented, but he's so adorable and really humble. Most of your faves can't relate.
Sets her down in the crib.
Is what's your favorite sex position?
Dude, I am not answering.
Get your ass in here! No, you have to answer, JC. You have to answer.
I'm not like that. I'm not.
Hey guys. So I'm going around
what?
No.
Which two
parts about the whole gig? This is one of the reasons why you do it. You do it for the people, and you get to see that they enjoy it. So that's one of the greatest parts about the gig.
JC, what do you figure?
Well, I consider myself very lucky. Because, you know, it's something that I've always dreamed about doing is performing.
Right.
And I've considered myself very lucky at this point because I get to do it with four of my best friends.
Okay, so actually,
Who's like the cheapest guy?
Cheapest?
JC.
Are you the cheapest?
Hey, man. Yes, because it, that is my... I have to save because yes. And then he buys his company.
Would you rather let JC give you a haircut with his flowbee?
What are you running, y'all? He's scared.
Definitely scared of you.
Okay.
You're not supposed to know this.
No, JC, come on. There's got to be one that you...
Reading about you and then seeing you backstage all huddled together in a prayer and hugging each other before you come out.
I got the Lauryn Hill package.
Hey, Lauryn Hill,
everything is everything.
And Limp Bizkit is.
I think that the idea of the quality of life is coming back around, and I think it's beautiful because I think that people can appreciate a lot more. I think people are more apt to say
you'll
hi on the
with
street
this?
To somebody.
Yeah.
I think
yeah.
That,
yeah.
I agree. Definitely.
He's the intelligent one. We just listen to what he said.
Okay.
Done. Those are some sick pants right there. I mean, I would kind of wear that now.
Leaves nothing to the imagination, JC. Leaves nothing to the imagination.
What do you think about commitment and marriage?
Commitment and marriage are two different things. And they're in my mind right now, they're a very far off place. But it takes a lot of patience, and I give it a lot of respect.
Cool. Spoken like a true gentleman.
Yeah.
Yes.
Anyway.
Cool.
Are your nails painted yellow, JC?
No.
Yes.
I like that.
Thank you.
World, they call you fine ass daddy. Fad.
And I'm the only one that doesn't
get it. I'm just. Maybe that's why. Maybe it's because you're the only one without kit with Lance.
He also can outperform your face with ease. He actually can sing and dance live. A lot of hosts can't relate.
We haven't sang in like 2 years. Well, it's more than a feeling.
More than a feeling.
When I hear that old song they used to play.
More than a feeling.
Crying, desperate, fighting questions, scared to let go. We used to be so.
Out singing him. Exactly. And yes, singing and dancing at the same time. And that's on vocal stabilization. Let's not forget when a 40-year-old man outdanced backup dancers at Coachella. Also, we stand undercover freaking his legendary genitals as told to us by Lance.
I want to know between Justin Timberlake, Jay-Z Chavez, and Joey, whose name I'm blanking on the last one, Fatone.
Fatone. Fat one.
Okay. I knew this might come up. JC and Justin, who would I bang and who would I kill? Oh my gosh. I'm going to have to say...
I know what you should say.
Me too.
Well, I know what you think I should say, huh? Well, see, and the thing is, I know what's going down there, so... I know what's going on down there, so let's see. Who am I going to bang?
Wow.
I'm going to call someone out.
Okay, but now you're going to... See, now that you said that, now people are going to know.
Yeah. Well, they're going to know. Okay, here's the thing. I'm going to bang JC and kill Justin, and here's the point. Because I'm telling you, JC's packing down there. I'm going to say, he's
good for you, JC.
They're like my brothers. So we've all seen each other naked. And JC's got it going on.
So Justin's not bringing sexy back.
No, Justin's very sexy and all that. But I'm just saying, if it's between JC and Justin.
You're such a size queen.
JC, no, it's not that. JC's more my type. You know, I like the darker hair instead of the blonde.
Oh, that's right.
You know,
that's true.
I like older than younger.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
There's many things, but I'm just saying, for anyone that want to know, JC's definitely...
Okay.
I've heard that from numerous sources.
Oh, numerous sources? Who you been talking to?
You know him too, my friend.
Oh. JC.
I don't like one position. I'm a bad boy.
You like them all?
I don't like them all, but...
All of them?
Not all of them, but a lot of them.
A lot of them.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm like more of a moment person.
Okay.
So sometimes I like it like this... And sometimes I look at it like this.
Exactly. That's all. Dot by hose.
And that's all I have to say about that.